Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Thursday, February 6th.
I'm David.
And I'm Eva.
And this is your WCAT News. Seniors, PHSC fall applications are now open. Please see Ms. Faisach for help. Apply soon so you can attend PHSC's Senior Blitz for Chapel students in early April.
Fun fact, the Twitter bird's name is Larry.
The WCHS Powder Puff football game will take place March 12th. We're taking registrations now until February 17th. To register, pick up a registration form from Ms. Johnston in room 218.
The AP research students are giving out surveys to students. Participants will have their names put in a raffle for a $50 gift card, but you will need a parent's permission slip. Return your slip to Mr. Weber.
Now for today's lunch and sports.
For today's sports, we have boys and girls soccer districts at Nature Coast at 6 o'clock, and girls basketball districts at Anclot at 6 o'clock as well.
Weather.
High 81, low 68, 80% chance of rain. Now, for rest of the week.
Seniors, two large local scholarships are open. Apply to Pasco Education Foundation by today and with Lacucci Electric by March 20th. See Ms. Faisach for applications and details.
Now for today's news feature.
Interact Club will start pre-sales on deliveries of sweets for your sweetheart for $1. Sweets will be delivered on Valentine's Day to the person of your choice through homeroom. You can pre-order the sweets during both lunches until February 14th. You may also see Ms. Salter to pre-order a sweet treat for delivery as well.
If you are interested in volunteering at the Special Olympic Games on February 21st, applications are available in Student Services at room 108A. Applications are due this Thursday. If you have any questions, please see Ms. O'Donnell in room 108A.
The class of 2023 is selling donuts for your darling. You can purchase a dozen Krispy Kreme donuts for your friend or for that special someone. Each dozen will come with a heart-shaped tag. See a class officer or sponsor today through February 10th to order your donuts. Delivery will be on February 13th.
Attention seniors, Grad Bash tickets will be on sale until the 28th, before and after school only. Tickets will be $100 and there will be no refunds. Permission slips can be picked up in Student Services and must be completed and turned in before purchasing tickets. Please see Ms. Garcia in room 117 when you are ready to purchase or if you have any questions.
Do you have any old tennis balls laying around? Elizabeth Animals Rescue is in need of used tennis balls for the dogs to play with. Please bring the balls into Ms. Bertig in the TV production room.
There are many opportunities for students to travel abroad during the summer of 2021. Sign up early to save money and participate in fundraising activities. Scholarships are also available. There will be a parent meeting on February 13th at 6 p.m. in the Media Center for students interested in Ireland or Central Europe. See one of these teachers for more information. Ms. Joyner in the Media Center for Ireland, Ms. Gaudet in room 409 for Costa Rica, and Ms. Taylor in room 427 for Central Europe. Thanks for watching, Wildcats. If you have any kind of social media, go follow Wesley the Wildcat.
That's all for your WCAT News. Have a great day, Wildcats.
That's the news, baby.
Dying is illegal in Parliament.